Hello fan and welcome to another video. In this video I'm going to show you guys a mod that actually will allow you to buy the rewards that you actually get from Counter Odin. There are, if I remember correctly, 3 rewards that you are able to get from him. You cannot get the sword from Ogeert, but maybe I will look to it that there's a mod that you actually can get it. So first off, the mod is actually called Master Mirror's Genre. It will be in the description below, so you can check it out for yourself. Just download it using Vortex or Nexus Mod Manager, or do it manual. So first things first, you have to go to this location. It's very close to Novigrad, and you will need to go to here. Just go to the Oxen Gate waypoint, follow this road and go here, and you just have to go to this house and speak to this NPC.
Greetings.
Got anything to sell?
Anything interesting to sell? I do, but shh.
And as you can see, the comparison of Lament, the saddle appears to be fashioned of strange leather to hide of some unknown beast as evidence of its unusual nature. This is actually the horse armor that you actually are able to buy. Let's buy it. Why can I not buy it? Oh, I have buy it. If you go more down below, you will get the bottomless carafe that is actually just for alcohol and alchemy. Let's buy it. And here you actually got the Horn of Plenty. Is also very good if you run such a build. And those are all of the rewards that you are able to get from this NPC. So thank you all for watching. If you have any more questions about this mod, please put them in the comments below so I can read them and respond to them. So thank you all for watching. Please give this video a like if you like if you find this video useful. Subscribe if you want to see more Witcher related content, and hopefully I will see you guys next time. See ya.